provide, provisional at least, reply to this question by referring to Alain Badiou's new book, The True Life, La Vraie Vie, where Badiou already begins with a wonderful provocative claim that from Socrates onward, the function of philosophy is to corrupt the youth, to alienate, or rather, in Brechtian sense, extranate them from the predominant ideological-political order, to sow radical doubts to enable them to think autonomously. No wonder Socrates, the first philosopher, was also its first victim, ordered by the democratic court of Athens to drink poison. And here, incidentally, just small improvisations, I have a problem even with my good friend Yanis Varoufakis, who I think believes a little bit too much in this, you know, democratizing Europe. But again, nothing against